So by just accepting the Sankirtana movement of eating Krishna Prasadam, dancing, associating also with devotees, you're not eating and dancing alone. How much can you eat and dance alone? The more Vaishnavas are there, everybody sits and eats. Like in Panihati, everybody comes, all the villagers come. Some group of people are making prasadam, distributing prasadam, eating prasadam, having fun while eating prasadam. Nityananda Prabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in the water, inside the water, outside the water, people are all sitting everywhere and eating prasadam, chanting Hare Krishna, chanting Hari Hari, thinking of the Lord, and associating with bhaktas, devotees, in a friendly way. This is enjoyment. But while it is enjoyment, it is also a path of liberation. So this kind of a path, where it is enjoyment, at the same time it is liberation, cannot be understood by people who are not intelligent. That is why it is said, Sumedha Saha. Unless you are intelligent, you cannot understand the movement of Sankirtana, which is the Yuga Dharma in Kali Yuga. Kalautat Hari Sankirtanat Krishna Varnam Tusha Krishnam Sango Pangascha Vashata Yajnai Sankirtanai Prayat Ajantya Sumedha Saha. Only people who are intelligent will accept that process. Because we need fine intelligence to understand how to make enjoyment a path of liberation. But there is one condition. What is that condition? The condition is that Vishaya Chariya. You should not desire material association. As long as you don't desire material association, anything and everything can be done in the name of Krishna consciousness, other than the four regulatory principles. Four things to be avoided, everything else can be accepted in Krishna consciousness as process of liberation. This process is not there in any yuga. This process cannot be given in any yuga because people will not understand also. At that time for them yoga, tapas. So when there is love for Krishna, all these things are possible. You can eat nice prasadam loving Krishna. You can dance and chant loving Krishna. You can associate with Vaishnavas loving Krishna. But if love for Krishna is not there, if it is love for material engagement, then there is no pleasure in it. It doesn't become a path of liberation, rather it becomes path of bondage. Just imagine people are coming together drinking and dancing. And the other hall also people are coming together drinking Charanamrita and dancing. Act the same, drinking and dancing. Here also drinking and dancing. But this drinking and dancing is taking you to hell. That drinking and dancing is taking you to Krishna. So intelligently the process of enjoyment is converted into process of liberation. The same act with one condition. No material engagement. Material engagement means engagement for oneself. It is for me, it is for me. Why the atmosphere in the Vaishnava association is very liberating? Because in the Vaishnava association, nobody is thinking of for me, for me, for me, for me. Everybody is thinking of for Krishna, for Krishna, for Krishna. Even if two people think differently, it is for Krishna. At some platform, there may be difference of opinion. No, I want to serve like this. Somebody says, no, I want to serve like this. There may be some fightings. But still, fighting is also for Krishna. Since everything is for Krishna, the atmosphere is charged with the concept of liberation. That is why Vaishnava association has a power. Friend association does not have the power. Community association does not have that power. Power of association is when the concept of material is not there, but the concept of spirit is there. The concept of material is for me. I want to enjoy. I want to enjoy. And the process of liberation is that giving enjoyment for Krishna. By us eating Krishna Prasadam, by chanting and dancing for Krishna, by associating with Vaishnavas, thinking of Krishna, is a process of liberation that has a power.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.